The HTML file produced with HTML layout in Log4j. Here you can see an HTML file produced with HTML layout in Log4j 1.x here. Now this is the end of my presentation. Thank you very much for watching it.